Then comes the fourth stage, which is called nitrification. Nitrification is all about conversion of NH4+, which is inorganic nitrogen, which we get after the ammonification, into NO3-. So NH4+ is converted into NO3-, which is nitrate ion, during nitrification. And this process occurs in two stages. So first stage is where the NH4+ is oxidized. So here oxidation is taking place, and during this oxidation, NH4+ will be oxidized into NO2-, which is nitrite. And nitrification process is performed by bacteria. So two different types of bacteria are involved. So here the NH4+ is oxidized into nitrite ion by bacteria which is called nitrosomonas. And during the second stage, again the oxidation process will take place and nitrite will be oxidized into NO3-. So ultimately we are getting nitrate ion. This oxidation is also performed by a type of bacteria which is called nitrobacter. So here again from nitrification you get two important questions for your exams. First is, what is the name of bacteria which oxidizes NH4+ into nitrite ion? The name is nitrosomonas. And second is, write the name of bacteria which converts or oxidizes NO2- into NO3-, oxidizes nitrite into nitrate. So name is nitrobacter.